Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to change a profile picture of a group conversation in Facebook Messenger. So let's begin. First, start by opening up the Messenger app. All right, once you have it open, go to Groups over here. All right, find that group whose profile picture you would like to change and just tap on that group. So as you can see, this is one of my group. Tap on it. All right. Now, if you take a look on the upper right corner, do you see this little eye inside a circle? Tap on that. All right, it takes you here. Now, to change the profile picture of this group, do you see this? This is the current profile picture. Just tap on it. All right, and then it's asking you, would you like to take a photo? That's the option to use your camera right now and just snap a picture and set that up as your profile picture, or you can choose a picture from your photo from the files within your phone. Okay, say I choose the option for taking a photo. I'll just tap and take a photo. All right, and let me say I take this photo. All right, if I like it, I'll press OK here on the bottom, saying please wait. And now it's forcing you to crop this picture, because this blue circle, that's how much space you are allowed to have for a profile picture. But you can move that around with your finger by tapping and holding on it and just get the right dimensions. And once you like the dimensions, press on where it says save over here on the bottom. Alright, and there you go. You have saved the new profile picture. But remember, there's another way where you can upload a photo that from your phone, from the phone storage, whatever photos that you have saved in your phone. To do it that way, just tap over here again on the profile picture. And then this time choose from photo. And this takes you into your gallery. And you can choose any one of these photos, or if you want to choose a different location, tap on where it says gallery and it show you different locations in case your picture is somewhere else. Let's say I want to save my profile picture as this this cat over here. And if this is what I like, and I'll push on this arrow down here. And then again, remember, it's telling me this is how much space I'm allowed to have for a profile picture. And I'm just moving this around. You find the right dimensions. Once you like the dimensions, tap on where it says save. And there you go. Those are the two ways that you can change your profile picture for a group conversation. If you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.